Zayzoo is an alien from the planet 626 in a distant galaxy. He and his classmates took a field trip to Earth to study human civilization. Let's join Zayzoo to enjoy the field trip on the Earth. Zayzoo, an Earth adventure. Learning adventure. Adventure play. New game.
Use the pen and press enter to select.
He and his classmates landed in a town called Boots Mountain, near the mysterious Zone 61. Zayzoo was the first one to get off the spaceship, but while he was away exploring, the famous alien catcher, Dr. UFO, spotted Zayzoo's friends.
Aww.
They had to make a quick escape and leave Zayzoo marooned in this unfamiliar world, but they said they'd be back for him in 4 days. Meanwhile, Zayzoo met two kids named Jack and Ashley. After hearing Zayzoo's story, the kids decided to help teach Zayzoo about life on Earth.
Zayzoo wants to study the human language.
Okay, we'll go to the playground. Let's learn the human language by playing a game.
Good idea.
Use the pen to guide Zayzoo's movement.
Move near a kid and press enter to catch him.
Move the pen over Zayzoo and press enter to make a black hole. It can help you get away.
Zayzoo must find the classmate holding the word that has the same meaning as this word. Okay, let's go.
Here's another one.
Zayzoo must find the classmate holding the word that has the same meaning as this word. Okay, let's go.
Here's another one.
Zayzoo must find the classmate holding the word that has the same meaning as this word. Okay, let's go. Super spacey!
Let's learn some more.
Zayzoo must find the classmate holding the word that has the same meaning as this word. Okay, let's go.
Here's another one.
Zayzoo must find the classmate holding the word that has the same meaning as this word. Okay, let's go. Good try. Zayzoo wants to get some human objects.
We can go to the junkyard and find some materials to build the objects.
Okay, let's go.
Use the pen to guide Zayzoo's movement.
Zayzoo must find Jack and Ashley so they can go to the junkyard together. Zayzoo's found Ashley. Zayzoo's found. Okay, let's go. Good try.
Use the pen to guide Zayzoo's movement. Move the pen over a barrel and move the pen on the two arrows to pull or push the barrel. Move the pen onto a shape and press enter to pick it up. Press enter to put the shape into the correct position.
Let's build this model. Find the shapes we need inside the junkyard.
Press the green button to enter the junkyard. We found a cylinder. We found a half cylinder. We found a second cylinder. We found a cone. We found a second half cylinder. We found a pyramid. Let's look for more. We found a third cylinder. Okay, let's go. Let's move the shape together to make... Super spacey!
Let's build this model. Find the shapes we need inside the junkyard.
Press the green button to enter the junkyard. We found a pyramid. We found a cylinder. We found a half sphere. We found a half cylinder. We found a sphere. We found a second half cylinder. We found a second half sphere. Okay, let's go. Let's move the shapes together to make the model. Super spacey!
Let's build this model. Find the shapes we need inside the junkyard.
Press the green button to enter the junkyard. We found a half cylinder. We found a wedge. We found a second half cylinder. We found a third half cylinder. We found a fourth half cylinder. We found a second wedge. Okay, let's go. Let's move the shapes together to make the model. Super spacey! Awesome!